Hi, I'm Jay Matre with MentorMate, and I'm here to talk about the rise of the citizen data scientist. What is a citizen data scientist? Well, according to Gartner, it's a person who creates or generates models that leverage predictive or prescriptive analytics, whose primary job function is outside the field of statistics and analytics. This could be your Excel guru friend in accounting who back in the day was able to figure out the numbers using a combo of hunting through systems, assembling spreadsheets, and sheer will. It could also be, as in a recent conversation I had with one of our clients, a trained physician who's obsessed with using data from their digital treatment platform to find the best outcomes for their patients. Well, why is this a good thing? The combo of enough skill with data and much better domain knowledge than typical data scientists allows the citizen data scientist to see the patterns and insights that truly matter most to their area of expertise. They bring a list of problems to solve and questions to answer already formed. So why now? Well, citizen data science has become more useful in the last few years because of a few enabling trends. The first trend is a result of the first few phases of digital transformation and digitization of processes. They've given us a lot of data that either didn't exist or it wasn't in a usable form in the past, ranging from real-time stream of the temperature of a bearing in an industrial machine to the stream of data being generated by our fitness trackers. Second, we now have the ability to easily analyze data in less esoteric ways. Tools like Tableau, Power BI, and even Excel have become both powerful and easy to use with big data sets. You don't need to know Python or R anymore. Finally, machine learning and artificial intelligence have allowed us to pull useful and coherent information out of the jumble of unstructured data in an automated way that wasn't possible until recently. As a fellow data geek, one of my favorite things here at MentorMate is that we're helping our clients to build data pipelines and analytics platforms that allow citizen data scientists to answer those questions and solve those problems. Thanks, and if you liked what you saw, watch this space for more.